Bad spot, too. It's behind the net.
Harrington trying to avoid taking icing, but he had to get that out. Chance for Kane, and he scores. Patrick Kane stopped in the first period on a breakaway. Makes it 1-0 here in the second.
Try to freeze it. That's not allowed. Wasn't frozen completely. And you mentioned it, Randy. Scott Harrington tries to avoid the icing in that situation. You live to fight another day. Take the icing and then the shot.
Good job, at least if you're going to lose the foot race by Isaac Phillips to tie up Sturm down low.
Yep.
Back come the Hawks. Athanasiu turns the corner. They score! Sam Lafferty with his third goal against the Sharks this year.
With numbers on this play by Scott Harrington. I don't like this move right there by Scott Harrington sliding. He doesn't need to on that. It's not a desperation. And when you slide like that, very rarely are you successful. I would like to have seen Scott just turn and take his man. Trust that your goalie could have the man rushing if he gets by that D-man. I don't like Scott.
Gadjevic for Hurdle. Out to the point, Carlson. Blocked in front of Mrazek, and it goes in! Tomas Hurdle, and it's 2-1.
Offensive zone time right here. Stick in the right position. Gets to it. Strips the man from his puck. Second man support. Kick it back down low. Now everybody gets involved. Down behind the goal line, which is the Sharks are very good at. We go low, high. Back to the point. Men in front. Terrific job by the Sharks. All because Tomas Hurdle, that first man, got in on the check. And then they went to work.
They may be giving.
If it's coming back to you, shoot as quick as you can.
Couture and now Benning. Gets it across, and Vlasic scores, but they wave it off and say he kicked it in.
Distinct.
They'll look at it.
Yep, they will. Distinct kicking motion is probably what they'll be looking at here. Now, remember the call on the ice. I was on it. You can see his reaction, right? Mark's reaction trying to get the stick on it. We're having a thorough look at it, the official.
And we have a decision.
After video review, it was determined that the puck was directed in, not kicked in. We have a goal.
It's a goal for Vlasic in his 1,200th game, and we're tied 2-2. Now Carlson, right to Couture. Ice opening up a little bit for Logan as Barabanov goes to his backhand. And scores! What a goal by Barabanov. Turned the corner, lifted it over Mrazek, and the Sharks have taken the lead.
Events. As Logan Couture comes back through the middle, enters the zone through the middle. That little fake right there by Barabanov. And then how quick he is with the stick. Watch on this play. Right there, keeps the stick alive and keeps the puck protected. And what a snap.
He'll rip it in. Mrazek gets his stick on it. LeBanc pressuring, and they get the turnover. Kevin LeBanc. Here's Harrington. Tip, and they score! Timo Meier, and it's 4-2.
It's not dusting it off. Nice pass. One-timer coming back. So Scott Harrington makes that play, and Timo.
Bonino shoots that one in. 7-10 left here in the third. Sharks, Bonino, rebound, Svechnikov scores! And it's 5-2.
Shark fans quietly high-fiving each other. Work along the boards, right? What do we talk about? You got to be top-notch along the boards. And then what does Svechnikov do? He's going to be the down-low guy. He goes down-low on that play, and then he works towards the net. So the first man in, Matt Nieto. Good support by Menino, and then work to the front of the net. There he goes, getting Svechnikov, and the Sharks take the command.
Back out into neutral ice. That is going to do it as the Sharks even up the season series at a win each. Kaapo Kähkönen, a much-deserved victory.